Connecticut, weighing 255 pounds, the game Triple H.
The challenger ready for action in this event, and I think those hands could be full in this match.
Match of the evening, Michael Cole along with Jerry the King Lawler. And King, what are your thoughts on this one?
Oh yeah, the WWE Universe is gonna love this one. Oh, and he lands that one right to the head.
Wild strike, doesn't find a home. The game is so good at isolating and exploiting.
Triple H is chipping away. We're in the feeling out process here. Who's gonna get the advantage and maintain control?
Did you hear that impact? Some precision strikes being delivered here by Triple H. And the knuckles connect.
Here comes some offense from Triple H. Triple H setting up something big.
One of the reasons Triple H is so dangerous is that he's so small. Oh, the punch connects.
Oh my gosh, what an awesome move.
I'll tell you. Goldberg took some shots to the head. He's got to be seeing stars. Once again, the WCW title is up for grabs. Ladies and gentlemen, you are witnessing a master at work.
Triple H executed that move to perfection. This could be big.
And now the toll of this very physical contest is beginning to show on his body.
How much more extreme will this match become?
The effects from his just a fantastic suplex. And that's a stiff kick. And there's a hard shot delivered by the game.
This has been a war.
Well, there's all kind of things underneath that ring. Steel chairs, tables, ladders. Be careful, Cole.
And it looks like we could be heading back into the ring.
What's he think he's gonna do with that?
This action has gotten completely out of control.
Wow, that was a good move by Triple H. This arena starting to come together. Support.
We got to add Triple H powers out. Championship on the line. What kind of devastation will we see now?
I don't know, but I think we're about to find out.
Did you hear the impact?
submission. Remember, there are no countouts in this contest. This match could end up anywhere.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
The table's on fire. The table's in flames. He's got a nasty-looking object in his hands.
Collar and elbow battling for control.
On that table, not where you want to be.
Again, that classic WCW World Championship is on the line.
Oh, and did you hear the impact? Okay, you've done enough. Now drop it.
And a huge collision with the barricade. Watch it, watch it.
On display.
That was just unadulterated power. With the championship at stake, you know these superstars will give everything they have to win here. This match is going from bad to worse.
You said it.
You better get out of the way, Jared.
There goes the table. Take a look at that again.
Again, that classic WCW World Championship is on the line.
Thank you. huge shot.
Well, the situation of this match continues to get scarier, Michael. Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
This is it. Here he goes.
Champion, I don't believe it,
and neither does the former champ, who appears to be stunned and astonished.